Hello, friends of the Nolan Entertainment, and welcome. What an idiot. But welcome to another episode of Emergency 5. And apparently we are starting out here with some less than fortunate people, shall we say.
No problem.
Yeah, I need to get some tech. Yeah, that one. There we go. Oh, that probably is gonna send twice the amount of people that I actually need. But yeah, welcome to another episode. What's going on? Okay, so we have police. No, not police, but emergency.
I'm ready. All right.
No, you can. Head on back. I can absolutely not believe that dude was just standing there and had, like, he had to just, or he could have just walked away. But nope. He had to come back and look. Well, as it is, whatever. We have ambulance already on the way. So, we're gonna take care of it. Because that's what we do. Yeah, I hope you guys have a great weekend.
Await orders. Count me in.
Do your thing.
Yes, sir. Okay, aye aye, sir.
There we go. See what the doctor has to say. The good thing is we got this under control before it started a fire, because that is a possibility with those callouts too. But she's just gonna put an IV in him, eh? Yeah. Alright, well,
okay.
You can head on back, because we don't need you here anymore, but thank you for
what's
coming.
Up?
And he is ready to go as well. I'm not sure if we're gonna... I'm not sure if we are going to have the doctor ride with the ambulance, or if he's gonna be good. But we will see that in about 10 seconds.
I'm ready. Consider it done.
You know what?
Await
just
orders.
To be safe.
I'm on it.
I'm gonna be sending the doctor with him anyway. I mean, he's here, so he might as well. Doesn't hurt, does it? Alright, there they go. That means one down, and I'll be back with the next callout.
We have received a report of a person with serious health problems. Find out what state they're in, treat them, and get them to the hospital.
Alright, so we have our next call out here already, and by the looks of it, it is an acute case of bad acting. Or maybe food poisoning. Not sure yet, one of the two. But with food poisoning, honestly.
Understood.
We're gonna be quick enough there that I think an ambulance will be enough. There is no indication at the moment that we need a doctor. If they make it up here in time.
Yes, okay.
All right, ambulance is on scene.
Okay. Consider it done. Got it.
Do your thing. They're gonna be good here? Yeah. Okay.
I'm ready.
So my initial thought was correct. Just the paramedics are gonna be enough. Yeah, you might as well go ahead here and get the stretcher ready.
Sir.
There we go. Wonderful.
Wait, order, no problem.
And he's gonna
no
go.
Problem.
Now one could...
Explosion on a stretch of track.
Ooh.
An incoming express train has derailed and fallen from the rail bridge.
What's up?
We have reports of multiple casualties and people trapped in the cars.
Aye, aye, sir.
Another person is in danger of falling from the rail bridge.
Oh, no. No, 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 no. Well, I think we found the rest of what's gonna happen here for the rest of the day. Oh. Oh boy. Plane crash. Well, it might as well be a plane crash.
I'm on it.
Alright, command vehicle, fire vehicle, and all kinds of vehicles are on their way. This is a mass casualty 5 plus.
All right.
No doubt about that. Oh boy. Look at him! Look at him in this little silly car there. Dude, do you see that there's a ton of emergency vehicles coming? Are you aware of that fact? Yes? Good. Fine. Perfect. Okay, Actually, what I do need is... Where is it? There it is. I need you back here.
Sir.
In a hurry, because we need to turn off the power to the track. Alright, so, ladder truck, where? Oh, look at all those vehicles.
Await orders.
Alright, let's see what we can do here. I need you. Where was the fire? It started somewhere here. Yeah, it's down here. Alright, well, boys and girls.
Alright, what's up? I'm on it. Yes.
Let's do it.
Oh,
we're gonna be busy here for a while.
What's up? Count me in. I'm ready. Yes, yes, sir. Await aye, orders. Aye, sir. Yes. Count me in. Await orders.
What? Not cool, dudes. Not cool. Really not cool.
What's up? Got it.
Well, I guess.
Aye, aye, sir.
I have to work with what we got. How annoying.
What's up?
How endlessly annoying.
Wait, orders. Consider it done. What's up? Can do. I'm ready. Can do. What's up? Consider it done. I'm ready. What's up?
A person
can
has
do.
Collapsed. They need to be treated
yes.
and taken to
okay.
the hospital.
So we have one injured.
We cannot access the location. We
all
should
right.
select another area to position ourselves.
Aye, aye, sir.
Yeah, you can.
Okay.
I cannot believe that.
No problem.
And a medical emergency on the bridge. Okay. Person has fallen. So annoyed right now.
Count me in.
Let's see what we can do here. Let's see what we can do
yes.
here.
I'm on.
Yes, okay. I'm ready.
What we definitely need for this though is... Look at this. I mean, the...
What's up? Count me in. I'm on it. Consider
that whole
done.
Incident per se is still here.
I'm ready. Can do.
He looks pretty dead though. Guys stuck at the red light, are ya? Tch. Okay, well I guess he cleaned that up in
yes.
a hurry.
Right away.
That's funny.
Hostages have been taken in the building, trying to resolve the situation without any major incidents and free them.
Okay, will do. We're gonna have ambulance with one doctor on standby. Gonna send you guys right here.
Aye, aye, sir.
And then hostage situation. Let's see what they all gonna send. That's it? That's it? Alright.
Yes?
Well, if that's it, then that's it,
consider
I guess.
It done.
Yeah, yeah. What do we have here? Oh.
Await orders.
He's a dead one.
Consider it done. Await orders.
Now, keep in mind, we do not have... Oh, yeah, right. Almost forgot about you.
Yes. Right away.
Yeah, it's still a live one. What do we have here? Okay, they are staging right now. They better be staged by now, I should say.
I'm ready. All right.
Hey, is it just me or do they park even though they should be parking fairly straight? They are parking all kinds of weird. All right, so police is here.
Yes, okay.
And where is our hostage situation now? Not crazy. Ah, there. Alright, let's do it.
What's up? Aye, aye, sir. Yes? Count me in. Await orders.
You are going to be our sniper.
No problem. I'm ready. I'm ready.
All except for you.
Consider it
guns
done.
Drawn and go.
Yes. What's up? Await orders. Understood.
Okay, let's see what they want.
Yes.
Hello, hello. Come out of the house.
What's up?
That's terrible.
The hostage taker has left the building and ended the hostage situation.
Well, has he ended it peacefully, though? That's the question.
Okay. Okay. Yes, okay.
Uh-oh, we got a runner or two. Go, go,
yes,
go,
sir.
Go, 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 go.
Yes. I'm on it. Await orders. Understood.
Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Are you guys... Is this hunt season or what is this?
Understood.
Oh, I guess. That was not fair.
Yes.
Where are they? We got a runner or two. Where the heck did they go?
Aye, aye, sir.
Are you kidding me? Okay, more patrol vehicles. Well, never mind.
Yes?
They're know what to say.
Yes, sir. Yes, okay.
All right.
That was not exactly what I wanted.
Can do.
By any stretch of the imagination.
I'm ready.
How do I unequip something? That's the big question here.
What's up?
All right, we need. Boy.
Await orders.
Come on, my dude, get him. Please get him. I would like at least one. Where did he go? He disappeared. Okay, well, this is becoming now a manhunt.
Right away.
Wow. I have no idea how we're gonna get in here now.
What's up?
I am a little bit confused right now. Send a fire engine to open that door. If that does anything, I don't know if it will.
What's up? Okay.
Oh yeah, right. And we need ambulances. There's a lot of them. Thankfully,
what's up?
We have them right around the corner.
Yes. Okay.
Okay, so we got the, that done.
What's up?
Never mind.
Right away. Yes. Okay.
There's more yet. Listen to that. Wonderful. Wonderful.
All right.
Another ambulance.
Yes. Understood.
Do your thing here.
Das geht nicht. Die verletzte Person muss erst noch von einem Arzt untersucht werden.
What are you saying?
Yes, okay. No problem. I'm ready. Yes, sir.
Uh-oh. I need a doctor. What? Apparently the only doctor available. Well, I guess in this case I can't see why. That's going, that's going. Oh, there's What's another doctor, never mind. Send them. Well, I guess the helicopter is coming now too. Which is okay, really. Since it's a hostage situation.
What's up? Yes, okay. Okay. I'm ready.
Uh-oh.
Yes. Can do.
Rip. Well, then I don't need you guys here anymore either.
Yes. All right.
How are we doing here? actually. Oh, please tell me I can. No, I can't. I'll retry.
Yes? Okay. Yes, sir. What's up?
Empty? Yep, empty. I'm so confused.
Yes, okay, no problem. What's up? Yes, no problem. Okay. Await orders.
So, we can't get that dude because he's inside the building. Well, by golly, I don't know how we're gonna do this then. Oh, I need the doctor.
Consider it done.
I need the doctors again. Doctors that are still sitting around doing nothing. I can might as well come
I'm
here.
On it. What's up? All right. Await orders. What's up? Understood.
All right, they're getting their stuff ready.
I'm ready. Yes, sir.
Thing.
Yes, sir. I'm ready. I'm ready. Await orders. I'm on it. Yes, okay, I'm on it. No problem.
All right, well, they got their work cut out for them.
I'm ready. Consider it done.
And I think I have one extra
doctor
there.
Yes?
Yeah. Then I'm gonna send him over there.
Count me in. Await orders. No problem.
See how he's doing. Probably not too good. Ah, there's a doctor already.
Await orders. I'm on it. Await orders.
Das geht nicht. Die verletzte Person muss
consider it done. Yes.
Yep.
Yes.
That is very close to
Await
Exodus.
Orders. Yes, sir. Orders.
Very, very close. Perforated lung, yeah. Nice. ESW perforated lung.
I'm ready.
Can you do
I'm ready.
Do me a favor. Get the people away from another minute.
Can do. I'm ready.
Come on here. Oh my goodness.
All right.
Are you for real?
Okay.
Well, he's stuck there forever now.
Look out, robbery in the street.
I'm ready.
The victim has been attacked by the perpetrator and injured, and a number of valuables were stolen. The thief is now on the run. Treat the victim,
what's
then
up?
Find and arrest
aye,
the criminal.
Aye, sir. I'm ready.
Yeah.
Can do.
If it was so easy.
Warning! The victim of the attack is getting weaker. We need to tend to them before we lose them.
Mm-hmm.
Is trying to leave the mission area. Stop them immediately.
Yeah. Oh. Oh. Well, he just made a tactical mistake. I was about to say we're not going to worry about that one, but as it is,
understood.
We're going to have a police unit here within 20 seconds. Back in the car and see if we can cut him off.
I'm on it.
Go.
No problem. Yes, sir. Aye, aye, sir. Consider it done.
Go, 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 go. There we go. Nice job, guys. Well, we got that one anyway.
Yes, okay, right away.
Take him in.
Aye, aye, sir.
No, we do have a victim that needs treating. What? Okay, well, in that case, we might as well just call just the rescue helicopter, because... There we go.
Aye, aye, sir.
Robbery in broad daylight in the middle of the night. This is just great. Well, guys, I think that does it for today, though. Lots going on here, of course. And, well, I do hope you enjoyed the episode.
I'm ready.
If you did, then by all means, hit the like button. And until next time, Northern Alex signing off. Thanks for watching. And God bless.